Good day, beloveds. I trust that you are all well. God has laid this word in my spirit, but let us start off with a word of prayer. Father, I just cover this word with the blood of Jesus. I pray, Lord, let this word be the answer that somebody needs, the deliverance that somebody needs. Let it minister to the hearts of your people in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Now, the word that the Holy Spirit has laid in my spirit today is divine acceleration. Divine acceleration. God is accelerating things in your life. There are things you've been praying for. God is going to make them happen sooner than you expected. God is making them happen sooner than you expected. Oh, Rabba Kanda Rabu Sata. There is a shaking in the realm of the spirit, and there is divine manifestation that is about to take place. All the turbulence you have been feeling, all the pains, all the attacks, we're making room, making way for what is about to manifest in your life. Oh, Katarabasata. Somebody better start giving God some praise. Somebody better start giving God some praise, because it's about to drop. It's going to drop quickly. It's going to drop unexpectedly. Ah, reko torobo sada. And God is saying he is going to do it for you for his purpose, in his divine way, so that God alone can get the glory. Nobody else can take the glory for what God is about to do in your life. I just want to pray for you, beloved. I want to cover your prophetic word with the blood. Father, I cover this prophetic word with the blood. I declare and decree divine manifestation. I declare and decree divine acceleration. I declare and decree, God, that whoever is listening to this video will testify in Jesus' name. Amen. Kotorobusa.